What's up, YouTube? Mitch Santoni here with another Thursday throwback. Today, it's going to be Skylynx for your enjoyment and my own. Skylynx, baby. Check him out. Now, this is a Takara reissue, so he's relatively, well, brand new. And he just looks amazing in his G1 awesomeness. This was pretty dead on for a space shuttle for back in the day. This comes off. This is supposed to be his, a transport carrier Lynx or something? I don't know. Let's pull him off and see. So here's the shuttle just by itself, and it's not bad at all. Not for a G1 figure. Not for how old this thing is. I mean, mine's not old, but you know, the mold is. I mean, it looks just like a freaking shuttle here. You know, it's got a little bit of kibble, but that's less than toys do nowadays, kibble-wise, on these jets or planes or flying anything. I love the little thrusters here, too. I mean, those are just dead on. Dead on with this thing. I like it. And he's even got a little compartment where he shows his guts. Nice. And then you have this. That's it. So here we have the Lynx, and here we have the Sky. This guy's like a pterodactyl bird-looking chompy dude, and they both look kind of cool like this. Let's have a look at the Lynx first, shall we? Got some nice feet on him, couple of tails on him, but really what stands out here is this beautiful golden head. Just a nice gold head. Looks like he maybe took a drink out of that pond that Beachcomber found and dunked his hand in. If you guys remember that old G1 cartoon. But yeah, man, Autobot symbol here. Just a cool thing. Would have been nice to have an opening mouth, but what are you going to do? Now, the best part of this thing is if you go underneath here, you switch it from roll to walk, baby. And does he walk? Let's figure out where the on-off switch is right here. Look out now. Watch yourself. Look at him go. You see him going? Baby, he's walking. And here he is in the pterodactyl mode. Now, this thing is really long. He's like the whole size of my review area, which is why the camera's shaking, because I got to handhold my tripod. But just to give you an idea of how long he is and how big this thing is, here he is next to G1 Dead End and a dry board eraser. Get a little close-up of this guy's head. Doesn't have any eyes, but he's got golden cockpit here for, I guess, eyes. He's got a nice cannon in his mouth, maybe a flamethrower of sorts. Some serrated teeth that aren't really sharp, but that packs a punch. So for such an older mold, I think this is like 85 or so this came out. I'm sure it's stamped all over the bottom, but I'm too lazy to look. This guy really has a lot of articulating points. He's got some pivots here, so the neck can bend all over the place, as well as you can kind of spin this stuff either to, I don't know, just to your liking or just to move out of the way of the head moving. You can move his wings in a bit. His legs will independently rotate with some independent foot action. Also, his tail's got a number of pivots here. You can see the joints, boom, 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 and bada bing at the end. So yeah, this guy is a really nice piece. Very ahead of its time. So seldomly did we see this little configuration or these separate configurations on the show. You mainly saw Skylynx in either his Justice Shuttle mode or his, I guess, walking Pteranodon mode, which you fold his legs up like such, and then you just plug him in. He's got three ports here. And now that's the Skylynx we all know.
Overall, I say any G1 enthusiast must have a Skylynx. You have to have Skylynx. And right now, if you do a little digging, I think you can pick this guy up for about 50 bones brand new. So not a bad deal for as giant of a transformer as this. Hey, but before I let you guys go, I know what everybody here came to see, and believe me, I'm not going to let you down. Runners, take your marks. Get set. Go!
And with blazing speed, Skylynx just barely edges out Omega Supreme in a thrilling victory.
Take care, everybody. Thank you for watching Mitch Santona playing with toys. This has been a Thursday throwback of Skylynx, whom I highly recommend. Go get yourself a Skylynx. You will not be disappointed. See you later, guys. Take care and good night.